Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this T20 between the Heat and the Strikers. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone at home. Beautiful, clear conditions and not a chance of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball. Yeah. Shot. That is going all the way. Six big runs.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end. Solid shot, goes for four.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away. quite a wide ball there.
No shot on offer for that one.
Well wide. Goes sailing into the crowd.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Very wide line there.
Yes. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
End of the over, six runs coming from it.
Nice shot.
Yes, catch it!
That's massive. What a shot. Oh, good shot.
The right armer is the new bowler from the scoreboard end.
King. Wait on.
Another dot ball.
And that takes the partnership to 50. That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Change of ball length. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs. This is high in the air. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Just called wide there.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance. Ends the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Another run taken.
Waiting.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
And a single.
Yes, catch it!
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. Out for that one. Well, that looked very close.
Wait.
End of the over. Edges it. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
What a good shot.
Yeah, catch it.
And it's a big hit over the rope for six. Another run added.
Ooh.
Big appeal. Umpire totally ignoring that appeal.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. They like it. Loud appeal.
Umpire totally unconvinced.
Not too bad from either side there. Kerr, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Worthy shout, but not out.
That's huge. Great shot. That's a huge shot.
Reasonably good over there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Yes.
One run added.
Fast. And that's a single.
Ooh.
Ends the over. And there's air on this. Nice save there.
Yeah. Catch it.
Just helps that one over the 6. The Strikers will be extremely happy with how that over went.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, this has been a good innings. She's well within reach of a century.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
The umpire quick to say no on that.
Very firmly.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace, totally ineffective.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard end. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets 6.
Yeah. Oh, great shot.
Great shot.
Yeah,
solid innings so far, Stats. Hopefully they can keep it up and make the century.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yes.
Run saved with that effort. Bit expensive in that one.
The rope with ease. She gets six.
Waiting.
Absolutely hammers that one.
Yes.
They take a single.
No ball, just overstepping the line there.
A free hit here. Batters often look to hit too hard. Play it safe and get a few runs, I say. One more to the score. Well, she has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the scoreboard end.
Clear. Keep it there.
One run added.
One run there.
This has been a wonderful innings, reaching the century. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Yo, catch it!
The
Let's hit her on the pads. Umpire not interested there.
They're sending this one upstairs. The captain must be confident that they will get this one overturned. Very close, but that stays with the umpire's call. Good review. That's hitting, and that's out.
Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. That's four. Superb shot.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
And they get a single there.
Yes.
And they go through for one.
Mistimed that one.
They take the single.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Free hit coming up.
Nice shot. One run there.
one.
Plays it nicely along the ground. That's quite a good over.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Yep, catch it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, what a marvellous catch. Looked heading for a six, but the fielder manages to pull off a stunning catch. The big partnership broken. The new batsman will be looking to get things going quickly to keep up the momentum. Edged. Really good performance this. A well-made ton.
Oh, good shot.
Yep, catch it.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey Slats, nice to be with you. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
the strikers, have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Safely plays that along the ground.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Nice fielding there, good return. She didn't get a good read on that. Pushed at it and ends up smashing into the stumps.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
They'll get a single.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's a huge shot.
Four runs there, super shot. Along the ground. Bit expensive in that one.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. huge. Great shot.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the fig tree end.
Waiting.
That's out! Good reflexes by the bowler. And they get through for one. Absolutely hammers that one.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
Ends the over.
Wait on.
Yep. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yes.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. The power play has come to an end.
And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Wait, yeah, yeah. What a catch!
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for 12.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row. Harris is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
About to come into bowl for the hat-trick ball.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
Wait.
A nice over comes to an end.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now. And they get a single there.
Wait.
huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
The batsman making a long walk back to the pavilion, caught out, quickly.
Harris, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
Shot. That's headed for six.
Oh, very nice there from Winfield.
And she gets her inning started with that shot.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more to the score.
Yes, catch it!
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Thank you. misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Oh, not able to connect. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yeah, yeah.
Tremendous shot. That's six. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Run saved with that effort.
They'll get a single.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
That's well wide.
Yep, that's it.
Right off the middle of the bat. End of the over. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide.
Yep.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
One more added.
Ends the over.
Yes, catch it.
This is high in the air.
Both men have a good partnership between these two.
A good partnership building now. 50 added so far. And through for one.
Yep. Yeah.
That's out. Caught.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for 15.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
One run added. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. And this is in the air.
Yep.
Nearly took out the stumps.
Yep. Keep it in.
One run added.
Hit that hard and fast.
And that
50 runs, should be happy with the performance there.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The keeper is confident, could be short of the crease. What a bonus this would be.
Important scout there. They were batting really well and looked destined for lots of runs. A fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting. Nice shot, that one.
Waiting.
And there's air on this.
Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
Big. What a shot!
Yeah.
And they get through for one. That was a good one for the bowler. precision, just a great shot. Nice shot.
Yep, that's it.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Nice save there. Good batting in that over. Added to the total. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Big shout for that one.
The strikers with a big breakthrough there. Could we be seeing the tide start to turn here?
Solid innings come to an end. Good batter.
Out LBW for 33. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 10.
Appeal for that one.
Yeah!
That's an important wicket.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 11.
The worst possible time coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
And she gets her innings started with that shot. And seals the win.
The strikers get the final wicket. They've won this by 66 runs.